Alright, here we have the results of our shot clustering test. The majority of the shots came within this area. This is 3 inches across by 2.7 up. I can actually probably go shorter because there's really nothing over here. This was our first test shot. This one right here. It was actually fairly accurate. Again, if you watch in the beginning of the video, I say let me get the range where I need to actually aim through my iron sights. And a lot of this you could actually attest to shooter error, because the only thing I was really balancing on would be one of these beams of my deck and not a proper rifle setup. This one was a flyer, but even then, not at all anywhere I'm worried about. These two hit the tape that was actually holding it to the my metal target, so I'm gonna, again, call that shooter error. But out of all the shots we took, I can't tell you how many went through the same hole. This one had a few going through the same holes, and so that one looks like this one did as well. But at about 60 to 100 feet, that's pretty goddamn good for a 300 millimeter barrel running at about 80 psi. So this has just been the quick shot clustering test. The other video, or more videos, coming shortly when the contour arrives in the mail. And Airsoft Man 12338 signing off.